Stop Twitch. Good. Ah. Okay. Hang on. I'm just gonna give it a moment. We're gonna let everyone come on. I still am sort of. I'm not really setting up. I'm still just. I'm a bit behind. Not really bit. Be, what's the word? I forgot. Not
No.
really bit. Be, what's the word?
No, shut up, me. Be quiet, me.
I'm like sort of in my recovery phase of things. What's it? Yeah, that's the word. I'm still a bit recovering from things. Mainly because I still feel a bit bad. My tooth, my mouth, everything still sort of hurts. I am in. Oh, wait, no. I can. I have my mods loaded. Ah, it's okay. It's fine. It's all good. Let me just load up the resource pack. Yeah, we're just gonna do some sky survival today. Nothing too crazy. Nothing too over the top. Give me a second. I'm just gonna get graphics back. Ew. Yo! My alt's got 100k! 100k points, channel points. Holy crap, that's pretty crazy. That is pretty redonkulous. I have some like warm honey lemon tea. It's not caffeinated or anything. Yo! Thank you for the follow. I'm not Janae. Hey, welcome to the stream. Welcome to the stream. How are you doing? How are you doing? Hey, let me just get my one of my music things. This is my
Discover a world where
wrong Evanad. How you doing? How you doing? I'm not Janae. Am I saying it correctly? I hope I'm saying it correctly. Thank you for the follow. Sorry. I just started and I'm still not 100%.
stop sleeping with you.
Bro, that's an ad. Sorry, that's an ad. That's an ad. I'm good, thanks. How are you? My mouth still kind of hurts from my tooth extraction. That's but apart from that, I would say I'm still pretty good. I would say I'm pretty good. You can call me Jane. All right, welcome Jane. That's such a cool name, Jane. I don't know why. A lot of people say it's like very popular, very like a lot of people use it, but I like it. It's a really nice, sweet name kind of thing. But yeah. But welcome to our epic Minecraft world. Look at this. Look at this. Oh, epicness. So, thank you. No problem. No problem. So today, I still haven't explored that entire island at the top. And that's probably what I'm gonna be doing in today's stream, maybe. Maybe also do a bit of building. So I might just build a little island of my own. Or maybe I'll just, no, I'll turn this island here. Oops. I'll turn this island into my base island. Because it's like very underused, in my opinion. And then we can use it as our main home base island. It'll be kinda sick, I think. So that's what we're probably gonna do. Sorry if I sound like really just really out of it, because I still am. I had painkillers a bit while ago. Then I slept and I woke up and just decided, yeah, I'm just gonna stream. I woke up and I'm like, I'm just gonna start up, open up Streamlabs and start streaming. That's what I'm gonna do. And I don't know if that was a smart idea. Thank you. The MC world's epic. Thank you. Yeah, it's a map. I didn't build any of this. It's a Minecraft adventure map. It's called Sky Survival. We build over to different islands, explore them islands, hopefully find epic things. We have a monument we have to try to complete. As you can tell, we have started quite recently. But our armor says otherwise. Because most of the armor we get is from loot chests and stuff. We just get, like, we explore the islands and the islands just give us what stuff. All good. My mouth is still numb from, like, one tooth removal thingy. That's pretty good. I mean, that's not pretty good. I mean, that's. I hope you're getting better with that. I had mine removed yesterday. So I'm still being a big baby about it. Sounds pretty cool. Okay, what is this? Be gone. Okay. Yeah, I moved mine yes. Oh, I needed torches. I moved mine yesterday, and I needed two extractions. I still need to do another two extractions 2 weeks from now. So that's horrible that I have to do that. So yeah, I mean it's not a big deal. Two? Yeah, I did two yesterday. It hurts still a lot. It's just like during the actual extraction thing, it's like you don't feel anything. There's nothing there. Like you don't even notice it. Then when you remove it, your tongue can feel it's gone, and then it feels like the tooth next to it, next to the extraction tooth, is the one that's being extracted. I can't even say anything correctly. The tooth next to the tooth you thought was there. I'm not even gonna speak, but I can feel you. That is bad. I can feel. Thank you. Well, it's kind of crazy, anyways. But yes, thank you for being able to feel me. That sounds so weird. Oh, okay. Ah, jeez. All right. So this island, I built it on like day one, I think. I remember we went in it, and there was a lot of mobs and stuff that we saw. And we kinda need to like completely clear it out. I have a normal. Sorry, that was a bug on my. In front of me. I destroyed it. Destroyed it in nothingness. I go. Okay, not the point. That sounds horrible. Ooh, did I take this? I did. Why is my. Oh yeah, I completely forgot. Oh, wait. I mean, it's okay. The graphics is better that way. We'll just, give me a second. Animation, all on. There we go. So we light it up quickly. It's a maze, which is annoying. We'll just stick to one way. Hopefully it all is okay. Please, no. Okay, nothing. All good. Oh. Please, stop. Stop. Where is this? What the heck? What is? Okay. Oh no. Oh no. Please no. Why? Why this? Ha! Trying to kill me, bro. No. Okay. We need to find the spawners. What is this? This island's a trap. There's nothing good in this island. Is anything even here? Okay, I will just leave that, actually. That's quite nice. This island is evil. E-V-I-L-B-O-I-S. I remember... Oh, my. Be gone. Okay. Okay. Let's build over. No. Okay. What is here? Nothing. I literally built out here to nothing. I have to drop down here. I have to go down there. But chat, what do I do when I get down there? A lot of... Oh my... Oh! Oh my goodness! That's a lot of creepers. That's a lot of creepers. Hello, Akit Pumpkin. Are you playing hardcore? No, I'm not playing hardcore. Huh. Wow, okay. Holy, that is a lot. I know, I'm jumping in. I'm doing it for the boys! For the boys! Oh. Yeet! For the boys! For the stream! The content! Oh no. Oh no. Oh no! Oh. Yeah, we did it! Let's quickly light up this entire area. This area is just... No. Oh, jeez. Okay, I thought that was another creeper. But it's just a leaf. Oh, yeah, man. Lit. Oh, you're too powerful from the shield. Also, because I have, like, this the creeper-proof iron chest plate, which is pretty epic as well. Pretty epic. Yo, okay. We survived. Yo, thanks for the follow, Akit. Pun. I'm so sorry if I'm saying it incorrectly. Just let me know how to say it. And then I'll try my best to remember it. Okay, I think that's that. We cleared out that area. I want to get those. I need to get the actual ores and stuff from here. I came from Discord, lol, and I followed Pog. Yo, that's epic. Thanks for the follow, dude. It really means a lot to me. It really does mean a lot to me. Yo, chat, as well, I want to tell you, what is this, gold? It is gold. Oh, I was like, what is this for a second? Also, chat, I want to tell you my new video, which I'm working on. I streamed it a while ago. It was my scariest stream ever. We had to play custom night because we reached our community challenge. So, same. Pog? Oh. Okay, tell us. It is Minecraft. We did a scary map, basically. It was horrible, okay? We played with Satan, okay? Minecraft, but Satan makes Minecraft. No, I'm trying to figure out the title. But I did a scary map with my friend Mercy, and we did it. It was quite fun. I found it on YouTube. Pog, dude. That's epic. That is quite epic. Did you guys come from my TikTok? You guys come from my TikTok? Is that where you came from? Because if you did, that's really epic. That really is epic. Quite epic in. Hello, I'm back from the dead. Hello, Error on Twitch. Welcome back. Welcome back. I had tooth extractions yesterday, so I'm just relaxing playing Sky Survival. It's a Minecraft survival map, but on the sky. Where you can get epic treasures and loot, which I have. I have lots of epic treasures. All I really need is I want an epic enchanted pickaxe and an epic enchanted bow. I came from Discord. Yo, that's epic. You know your video you made, Dream Podcast? I watched that one and joined your Discord. So, what? It took you so long. Wait, which Discord podcast? Which Discord podcast did you watch? Did you watch them all? Or did you watch the first one and join? Because, how do you join Dream's podcast server? You have to buy his merch, sadly. You can join like the waiting one where you like join to get approved, but you can't do anything there. But to actually join his main one, you have to buy the merch, which kind of sucks, I guess, because you know, it's always fun to chat with people. Can we play Minecraft Forge laptop? Bro, I can't. It's Oof sucks. Yeah, it does kind of suck. Oh, that podcast was quite an interesting one as well. I feel like all the podcasts were quite fun and interesting, but then like just so relaxing. I found this playlist that someone used my podcasts in, which was for like a relaxing sleep thing where they just played Dream Podcast, and they played the Sapnap and Dream one where they sing as well. I'm like, I cannot listen to that because that's so loud. My entire house can wake up. I bet you can't invite people on this. Yeah, you can't. Even if I wanted to, I couldn't because they've turned it off. So you can't invite anyone, which sucks, but I guess it is what it is. That was really just expected as well. So, wrong thing. I want to put that there so I can mine this. Hopefully I can get a lot more of the monument complete as well now, because I do sort of want to work towards the monument and, you know, start working on finishing that off. I can't invite anyone that you you can watch one of my videos where I talk about how you can join the Dream SMP. No, not the Dream, the Dream Discord podcast. But that's about it. Like, you can't, if you don't want to buy the merch, or if you don't want to support him on Patreon, there's absolutely no way for you to join. He's literally gone through the extremes to make sure no one can invite anyone unless you are Dream. Which country are you from? I am currently living in Singapore. It's quite hot here, and it's just really humid. Ah, my pick broke. That sucks. But yeah, otherwise it's a quite okay place, I would say. Not the world's best place, but it's quite safe and all that stuff, so I say it's pretty decent. I need to get out of here. I just need to get out. I'm just gonna get out now. Where do I even go? Oh, this way. Right? Is it this way? Here it is. Nice, we made it out. Okay, because you gotta buy Dream's merch. Yeah. Which country are you from? My wallet would cry if I bought a single. Dude, the shipping for his merch is so ridiculous. Oh my goodness. The shipping for his merch is ridiculously expensive. It's just like, you want it, well, you kind of gotta go broke to get it. I paid $20 for the dream hat. I lost more money during the shipping than I actually did buying the hat. Which was the more... Why did you have to just blow that up? Just, could you just not, like, leave it? Yeah. Let me just light up this area. I just don't want things... Bam! There we go. There we go. What the heck? Fancy lighting max. There we go. Is the shipping free? No, it's not. What means... Oh, you guys are trying to put links. Yeah, you can't really put links. Just tell me what you guys would... what you would be saying. It would add the links. The shipping is definitely not free. I wish it was. Like, you could easily pay for the shipping and make it free. But it isn't, which sucks. But it's okay. Hang on, I need to change my things here. I know, I need fast render off. Let's put that in there. Let's melt some of that. There's my mob drops. I have a spare bow, which is kind of weird. Do I have another pickaxe? I need another. I have stone. Stone pickaxes. My online exam is after 2 days. I'm watching. Damn. Go to dream.shop here. Yep. Oh, you can go to his Patreon. Oh, mine ended. I'm currently in summer, so I don't really have exams as of right now. Okay, I'm gonna make some, I need to make a pickaxe, another iron pick. We're gonna make a lot of gold blocks. Boop. Boop. I don't wanna use the It's Buttery Butter. That's like iconic butter thing. It's part of the butter brand. I'm not gonna use the butter brand. The butter brand is quite important. Which sucks. Yo, my what did I miss? Mine ended, and it will start in 2 months, I think. Dang, sucks. Why does that suck? What will start in 2 months? Like, your school? School does suck. My school starts in next month, which is really annoying. And I don't want to go back to school. And I've been like, you know, I'm gonna take YouTube and Twitch quite seriously. I would love to make make it my full-time kind of thing. I would love to make Twitch and YouTube my full-time hobby as well. Like, make everything related full-time. I think it would be really fun, actually. Even for me, I think it would do better for me, I think. I don't know. Online classes suck for me. To be honest, I prefer online classes just so I can do YouTube. Start doing YouTube and Twitch. It'll be faster for me as well. Like, literally, the moment class or school ends, I'll be like, yo, okay, I'm going live now. That's just like that. I would do that. It'd be so much more fun. My school starts in 4 or 5 months, I guess. What? That's so long. Bro, enjoy it. Do something fun. Start YouTube. Start something. I have to go back to school next month, and it's my last year of school. Which sucks, I guess, as well. I'm just gonna leave that. I'm gonna split this up into, like, two other things. Eat. Okay, I have multiple furnaces. Boop, boop. I do not have multiple furnaces. Eat. Oh, geez, this needs more. More fuel required. We'll just dump the fuel in there. Should have enough. Bam! That should be enough torches. We need to get more coal. Hello, Ace Seashell. I already have YouTube, but it has only 140 subs. Oh. Well, you just gotta keep grinding. You gotta figure out the algorithm and use the and it, like exploit the algorithm. That's what I did. I stopped doing YouTube for like 2-3 months. I rebranded as well during that time to Eorus, and I started doing it then after using the algorithm when I sort of figured out how to do it, and bam, I would say I'm doing a bit better. I'm currently on 1.5k on YouTube, which is quite epic, to be honest. I'm like shocked by it. I was shocked by it at first. Okay, I hear lots more mobs, but I just don't see them anywhere. But I can... Oh, okay, that failed horribly. But it's all good. I can just climb back up, though. Yeah, I can climb it up. And I'm stuck up here. Yo, give me a way up, please. Nice, nice. I'm going back in. I'm gonna go back in. So I made a new account. Oh, that's nice. A new account in what, though? What's your new account for what? Ooh, another weird cave-looking thing. Just gonna light it up. Did I go this way? I did go this way. Let's go straight. And then we take a left. There's a creeper. Don't blow up. And he blew up. Okay, these pocket holes are the more dangerous things. I see their danger. I want to make sure I can light everything up. I know there's a chest down here. There's got to be a chest somewhere around here. I mean, there was that big... Yeah, there's this big area here. Oh, gee. Oh, there's a chest there. Artifact. There's an artifact. Bro. I'm being attacked. I'm being attacked. Stop sexually attacking me. Stop. Stop. Actually, whoa, what is your... Actually, you wanna... I would literally make you die a slow and painful death if I could, but you are mobs. Kinda stupid. Clap. Bro, that's the tip for a new account. New account? I'm still kinda confused what you mean by new account. Like, new account as in for what? Like, just fun stuff, I'm guessing? I don't know. Oh, what's a new account for? Okay, I want to get this artifact. What's this artifact? Oh, jeez. Artifact of the Shears of Ruin. What the heck is this? You're joking, right? What is this? Am I even allowed to show my account? I don't know. You can if you want to. I also have no idea what I'm talking about. No problem. I guess I never made a YouTube video, but that's just my opinion. We are talking about our YouTube accounts. Oh, okay. You have a Minecraft server? I do not, sadly. I cannot afford a Minecraft server. That's why I do not have one. The Holy Golden Butter. Wow. You have a potion of invincibility. Resistance, though. It's got resistance. Wow. Okay, we have like the incredible... Wow, these shears are so epic. They have sharp... Okay, why does this have so much... Why does this do so much damage? Actually, I could kill somebody with these. Is that what you want me to do? You want me to snip up their testicles? I watched Bear Grylls. It was kind of weird. I don't know why. Bear Grylls is quite an interesting dude. Oof, can you make a free server in Atonis? I would... As much as people would love for me to do that, I find that quite disrespectful. Because free... What is that? What is this? It's a zombie? Damn, I'm just gonna leave it. Because as much as I have too much dig... I have too much... What's the thing? What's the word I was gonna use? I don't know. I forgot the word. But I'm not gonna do an Atonia server because it's kind of weird. Me, I'm pooping in a S by myself taking the poo. Noise. That's quite noise. That's very noise. Okay. The reason I don't like doing Atonis servers is because I do not want people using a server that's laggy and then blaming like certain things. And I know people love to do redstone stuff, you know, like the automatic farms and all that stuff. And that thing is just gonna make the server more laggy. And Atorna servers are not worth making for absolute no reason. Yeah, I jumped off into the void. It's the quickest way back, actually. It's the quickest way back. There we are, we're back. I have the most lamest shears in the world. Got some weird tools. I've got a lot more food now, which is kind of good. Let's do this. No, that's my that. Got some potions, some blocks of things. Torches, sign. I need the torches. Plants. I need to. Okay, my food on the left, as you can see, is going pretty well. Should I eat the golden relic, chat? I can't even eat it yet. I wanna eat this golden relic. True. Choose one. Be a famous YouTuber or actor. YouTuber. I think I'll do YouTuber. Probably. I think I'll do YouTuber. I've spent more time trying to be a YouTuber than I've done being an actor. Reason acting is much harder is because you have, like, they look at people based on, like, their success and other things as well, which makes it harder not to choose either. Yeah, same. But at the same time, I feel like I would love to do both, and that's what I'm eventually going to do. Like, that's what I'm doing anyways. I'm going to be doing both. Because after university, I'm going to be studying acting. Like, I'm doing some acting stuff anyways. So, I am doing both. For those that are wondering. So, I might be, hopefully I can be successful in both areas. Be a successful YouTuber and a successful streamer and actor and all that stuff, you know? That would be a goal. That would be a ridiculous goal. Because remember, you have to just be extremely famous to get into the Dream SMP. That's it. And be, like, extremely entertaining for people to watch. That's the only way to get into the Dream SMP. I'm not saying I want to get into the Dream SMP. I'm not saying that's my main goal in life, just to get into the Dream SMP. My thing is just making people entertained. But as well, you know, there's those many goals people set for themselves to, like, yeah, no, I'm going to be doing this. I'm going to be doing this to make sure my success works. And that's what I'd like to do. You know, eventually, maybe. What's your favorite Minecraft player? Like, what do you mean? Like, mine's Tommy Innit. Oh. I would say Quackity, maybe. Maybe Quackity. I don't know. Quackity's quite cool. Quackity, a dream, and... maybe. Oh, that survived. That survived. No, it didn't. It didn't survive. No, I would say Quackity, Dream, Nikki, and maybe Tommy in it. No, maybe Wilbur. I think I already said Tommy. Did I? No, yeah. I have multiple Minecraft favorite YouTubers and players. Nikki's just really epic, I would say. Nikki's quite an epic Minecraft player. That's why I really like Nikki. And I'm just lighting up this area because I don't want mob spawning here and then sneaking up to kill me. That's, we call the creepers assassins, okay? They're silent but deadly. That's what they are. Just like a fart. I don't know why I had to say it, but I had to say it. Yeah, I'm gonna lie to you. I don't know why that got, not working. Yep, Nikki and Wilbur. Yeah, they're pretty epic. There's a streamer that is raided by Dream. Because the streamer was talking about Dream SMP. Oh, damn. That's pretty epic. Yeah. That is quite epic, I would say. I don't know. But he's probably a bigger streamer than me. Let's be honest. He's probably... he or she is probably a bigger streamer than me. I am probably never gonna ever be raided by Dream. And I'm okay with it. I really couldn't care less, I would say. But it's just like... It's what my community thinks. If my community wants to do certain things, I will do those certain things if it makes my community happy. Because that's my entire thing, making my community more happier. with streams and stuff. And that's what I would love to just continue doing. Same with acting. I want to be able to create entertaining things for people to watch. That's my entire thing. I could care less for the money and stuff. I want to create things that I enjoy and a lot of people enjoy just watching. Acting is one of the toughest industries to get, like, good in. You have Twitch mods? Yes and no. My Twitch mods are very inactive. And I'm doing mod applications on my Discord to get a few more active mods, because even on Discord, my mods are kind of inactive. Only my server helper, who's one of my closest friends, who's really good with, like, Discord servers and stuff and all that, is helping me right now with modding and everything. So I'm doing mod applications. I'm probably gonna kick some of the current mods, and because I want to see more active mods that are gonna be part of the community long term wise. That's because I don't wanna. What the heck happened to my water? Oh, it's down here. It's still down here. Jeez. Okay. There we go. My water just glitched. But yeah, all the viewers, let's go to Dream. Let's go to Dream live when he's live and tell him about our Ma account. You should make a personal mod that's gonna be so active that make a person mod that's gonna be so active and I should probably do that. That's why I'm redoing the mods applications as well recently. I don't want to drown here. I am, as I said, redoing mod applications that to find more active people, because everyone says they're active, but then the moment they get mod role, I understand if actual life comes first. I completely understand that, but then you should kind of at least help me out a little bit. So yeah, hello, hey YOLO, welcome to the stream, buddy. Welcome. We're just vibing here, just doing a bit of vibing. So yeah, how you do, bro? My shield. You fell and died. Hey, yup. My phone died. Oh rip. Oh crap. My online class started. Bye, bro. All right, a kid pumpkin. See ya, dude. Hey, yup. See ya. Good luck. I will come back again. No problemo. It's all good. I need to maybe light up this area a little bit more better. A little bit better. Let's light up this back quite a bit. That's okay. You can see mobs actually spawn there, which is really annoying. Yo, thanks for the follow. Electric boys, welcome to the stream. How are you doing? Okay, I'm lighting up this area. This area needs a bit more light, actually. Mobs spawn here, which is not good. I don't want them spawning here. This is the least spot I want them to spawn in. Oh yeah, I completely forgot. There's this epic chest back here. Let's see, what do we got? Oh, just die. Ew. Ew, I'm just gonna put the lapis there. I don't really need it, but I'll come back if I need any dye or lapis or any building. I'm gonna go lurk. Thank you, Jane, for the lurk. Thank you, Jane. Hopefully everything you guys are up to goes well. Got some more. I'll put the gold in there. Divide this by 3. I'm losing my voice a little bit, which is weird. Okay. So now here's the thing. I want to do a bit more monument stuff. So that's what I kind of want to do. We got 6 more. We're going to wait for those irons to be cooked up. Hydrate. All right. I'll just drink some water. Here's the thing. I've had tooth extractions yesterday. 2 tooth extractions. So drinking anything hot actually is not good. And I drool now every time I drink something, because there's like 2 holes in my teeth. And also just finished drinking my honey lemon tea thing. It's actually really warm. Well, it's cold now because I've left it out for a while now. Iron block. We put the iron block in there. Any more iron? Am I blind? Did I miss some iron? Okay, here we go. more iron here. We need a lot of emerald, lapis, iron. So we need like three more iron blocks. Okay, that isn't too bad. We need lapis blocks as well, but luckily, and redstone. Really, you need redstone blocks? Okay, but luckily we have some lapis here. We can use as lapis blocks. That's pretty good, I would say. Hi Dre, should I be a Twitch or Discord mod? Up to you, whichever one you want to do. I would say you are quite active, so if you can do both, then do both, I would say. If you can. I'm not going to force you to do both, but if you want to do both, go for it. Go for it. I'm a bit short. Damn. Well, I got lapis, so that's good. Damn, this is looking pretty good. This is looking pretty good, I would say. So let's see. Redstone, diamond, lapis. Looking for lapis. Where's the lapis? Lapis. We need more lapis, don't we? No, that's it. We don't need much redstone. We only need 4 redstone, which is pretty good, actually. To be honest, tea cold is good. Like, ice cold, I would say, it's okay. Ice cold, not so much. But it's just normally, like, room temperature. Because for me, it's like 30 degrees. But in my room, it's like 20-ish degrees. Okay, chat, I've said it. Should we eat the golden relic that is smite, whatever that number is? The villagers seem to worship this thing. That they even put it in a trap chest to protect it. It must be used against zombies that attack the town. Should we eat it? I want to eat it. It seems so lame that I will eat it. Chat, tell me, should I eat this thing? It seems lame not to eat it. Okay, we have some iron we can use. Bang, bang. Bro, let me mine it. Okay. I don't know if we need any more iron, but yes, we're eating the golden relic, the golden carrot that's enchanted as well. Let's do it, chat. I'm gonna eat this thing after I put this final iron block. Yo, we're actually doing a lot today on the monument, which is really good. We need so many diamonds, actually. Jeez Louise. The diamond number and emerald. Diamonds and emeralds. Holy crap. That's a lot. Welcome. Hold on. Maybe a poll? Nah, let's not do a poll. A poll is kind of weird. I'm eating it, though. Let's do it. I ate it. It did absolutely nothing. It did nothing. Oh, yeah, I forgot. There was a chest there that had a riddle. In that middle of the lava that we never found out. I never found out the answer to whatever that was in there. That noise. It's a portal, but obviously it's a portal. Okay, we need to I'm gonna mine a few more blocks. We need more blocks. I just lost it. We're gonna get a few more blocks and then chat. I don't know. I need to figure out another place to build to. We could build from there. I'm not sure. Welcome back, O7. Hold on, maybe. Poll too late. Let's go to there. I know that's going to be another mob thing. We'll go from there, and then we'll go to the ice area. Because I feel like the ice area will have something cool. Cool. Get it? Ice cool. Oh, I'm so funny. Ice cool. Yep. Ice, baby. Ice. That's an OG song. That's like a 1980s song or whatever it is. It's pretty good. What was the riddle? I don't know. It got destroyed. It got burnt and destroyed. I never found out. I would have loved to have a look at it. My inventory was full. I broke the chest. I didn't know there was lava underneath the chest. The book fell and it burned. So I have to re-download the map to find out what that riddle was. And then we have to just hopefully find it. Whatever it means. So hopefully we can get it. Whatever the riddle is. That's okay. I don't know how many blocks we're gonna need, but let's just think we're gonna need a lot. We probably need a lot. Okay, we have a lot now. We do have a lot. Let's grab. Okay, that should be good. Let's go. We'll build from this area, from like the monument over to the thing. Okay, this should be okay. Yours, this good, can't allow me to go on the developer mode. It is needed for the farm. No, you, what do you mean? You don't need to go into any developer mode. You have to just, type something in chat and then there's a copy ID thing. I'll show you what I mean. Let me switch to display tab. So, you see here, right? You see everything here, there's this. There's chat, I don't know what's going on here. And you say, hi, all you do is right click here and copy ID. This needs to be enabled on your end, on your user thing. I can't because I'm on streamer mode. But it's somewhere in privacy and savings, maybe? I don't know where it is exactly. Yeah, we have to do one of these things. Enable one of these things. Yeah, we enable these two. And there's probably another one I probably missed somewhere else. Wait, I just want to make sure. Okay, my email or anything isn't there. That's good. Fine. Yeah, I don't know. It's one of those things I can't see because I'm on streamer mode. But, yes. Alright, we'll go back. Are we back? No, we're not back. What the heck? Yo, what do you mean? Show my Minecraft. Okay, that's weird. Why is my Minecraft not showing up? There we go. Okay, that was a thing. Oh no. Okay. I want to make sure this is fine. I want to make sure this is safe. Let's make it safe. I'm going to make it safe. I want to... This is the thing. I want to get arrows. I want to get arrows. And that's... I really want arrows. Ooh. Let them burn! Oh, ooh, yeah, it just depends on your what your device are on. Yeah, that too. If you're using a device... Yeah, you should do it on laptop, then. It just works a bit better. Stop being annoying, bro. Give me your arrows. I need them arrows. I wanna leave them. Ooh, creeper-proof golden leggings. Damn, boy. That's pretty epic. Ow! I already have those on my Discord. Then just right-click your text and see if you can copy your ID. It should already be enabled. A lot of people have already done it. So it should already be enabled, technically. We go here. I'm gonna just do it from this side. Okay, and then we build over. I wanna be able to make a bridge. So we put water there, and then we do this, then we do this, bam, bam, nice. Okay, we're getting close. Okay. Oh no! Okay, we're good. We're all good. Eat. Ah, jeez. Boop, boop, boop. I'm gonna continue from the form later. Sure, no problemo. That is all okay. It is all okay. Yours, can you send me... What? Can you send me a SS from your privacy and screenshot? I don't have the copy ID thing. Really? Hang on, give me a second, chat. Let me figure out. Why can you not do it anymore? That is so. I thought you could. Maybe it's a Discord setting, chat. Maybe it's a Discord setting. Just give me a second. Let me find out. Is it a Discord setting? I want to know if it's a Discord setting. The ID thing is the one with the user. That's a tag. That's a tag thing. The ID is a really long number one. So. Wait, you can't do it? Really? I thought... Wait... Oh, you can't! Oh, wait, what? Hang on, wait. Give me a second, chat. I thought you could, you can't. Privacy... My account... Your privacy... What the heck? You can't do it? What the? I thought you could.
Wait a second, chat. Sorry. Hang on, I'm trying to find out if there's a different thing. How did I enable it? Oh, I'm dumb. I'm so dumb. Holy crap. I literally told you the wrong thing. So, come back to this. So if you go to your settings again, the video link says for dev mode. I can see pricing. Yeah, they changed it now. So you go here to advance, and then you go make sure this is thing. Enter your application ID to enable testing mode for this application. I'm so stupid. Go to advance and enable it here. This is a developer mode. You enable it there. This is if you guys want it or not. Up to you. But I just have this. This is what you need. And then that's how you can get the ID. You can get the ID then from any person, basically. Like, I can get the ID from Jane. And bam, that's your ID. That would be, Jane, that would be your ID, basically. Pee pee poo poo. This would be your ID. And then, my ID would be this. You can literally get anyone's ID like that. And actually, I just realized that I have probably spent over 10k points just because of Void, Hydrate, iCarly, Restart, and one tweet thing. Actually, I wonder if there's a command to see how many points I've spent. I would love to see that. I don't know what that would be. Damn, George not found, join. Oh my god, chat. George not found, join the thing. But yes, I am going to close this now. Yo, thanks for the, oh yeah, maybe. Check the commands. Ah, yes. Check the commands and see if there's a thing. I feel like there should be a thing, but I'm not sure. You can see your follower age. That's something, I guess, right? I don't know. I could probably, like, go back and go individually look at them all and find out how many you have. Okay, there we go. We did it. We got the water sorted out, which is good. Hello, Zigster. Welcome to the stream, buddy. How are you doing? Give me the water. Damn. Kinda annoying. Okay, we do this. Go down, water. Great. That's amazing. Hope you're doing well as well. Hurry up. Oh, damn. Oh, no. Okay, this water's taking way too long. I'm good. Yo, oh, quick. Advantage. Ooh, bookshelves. Advantage. No! Yes! Advantage mode! Oh no. Oh, there's a golden apple in there. What is this, a weapon? Golden savior! It's a weapon of mass destruction. Oh, why did you have to do that, bro? That was rude. Jeez, man. Well, we did it anyways. Oh, quick. No, I'm an idiot. I know. I'll find it. It's all good, dude. It's a lot. It's not too hard to find out. We'll just find out how many you did, and then you do the adding things, the timesing things. Bam, you'll find out. Not that bad. Dude. Yo, why is there a skeleton in here? Okay, no, I'm good. I ain't dealing with that thing if there's a skeleton. Epic clutch. Let's see. Oh, is that a chest? No, that's not a chest. I feel like there should be a chest in one of these ice things. That would be cool. That would honestly just be cool. Let's see, what do we have here? I remember when I played, because the only way I found out about this map, it's because I used to watch these YouTubers called Dumb and Dumber, and I sort of remember some of this stuff. Oh, how nice. Oh no, fish. Oh no. Oh no, it's time for you to die. Oh no. Eat. Okay, we out of there now. Oh no. I need to get back up. At least I got obsidian. That's something, right? Yeah. Obsidian. No, water. That's great. Oh, what? Is that a chest? No, that's not a chest. There's no way that... What's this? That's not a chest. It's a chest, right? Break! That's not a chest. Rip! I thought there was a chest in one of... There's gotta be a chest in the ice here somewhere, right? I remember there was one in the video. Guess not. I must have not been a thing. Hmm. Oh, there's that. What's in there? I actually want to know what's in there. There's got to be something in this tiny house. Got to be something, at least.
Pete? Check out.
Damn. I did not know that was a thing. Holy crap. What did you find? Ow. That was an epic miss. Not been to that island. Okay. Okay. I am a bit short on building supplies, but it's all good. Got some wood. Please. Please have something in here. Oh, there's a chest in here. Nice. We have actually a lot of rubbish. I wasn't even worth coming towards to find. Lame. Is there like a specific way you're meant to go towards these islands? Because I feel like I did everything and got all the epic stuff. Yeah, Enderman, how are you gonna fight me? Loser. Loser. Hey, I'm seventh. Really? Who's first? I wanna know. I wanna see this myself. Let's see this myself. Let's see. Leaderboard. Number one is me. Number two is my alt. Number three, Streamlabs. Wait, this is leader points for most points on the... Yeah, no, that obviously it's me. And, Commander Root. Who's Commander Root? Damn, Commander Root. Jeez Louise. Why? He doesn't make himself known. Your account? Yeah, number one and number two is both my accounts. My alt, because I read chat on my alt. How did you get to me? Damn. I'm sorry, buddy. Yo, he just teleported. That was ridiculously cool. That was cool, man. He got up to me somehow. Epic. Oh, yes. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. No. I'm dead. Your account? I got scared by that. Really? The Enderman? Yeah, that was really unexpected. The Enderman just came out of nowhere. That was ridiculous. I just didn't know what to do. Oh no, I'm putting... How do I even access that back thing? Fine, you know what? We'll get the charcoal. What the heck? Wrong chest. Boop, boop, boop. Boop. I got an Ender chest though. That's sick. That's pretty sick. I have a bunch more junk. Wooden axe, wooden pick, wooden this, wooden that. Okay, we can use this as fuel. We'll use this as fuel. We don't need it. Quite useless. Fireproof cap. Okay, that's pretty decent. Fireproof cap. Bad lava. Bad lava. We have two of the same things. Very nice. Oh. Oh my. Yo, I can't believe our thing was full there. Let's grab more wood. We'll grab more of the logs. Can smelt up some more charcoal. No, I'm using the wrong thing. Fine. We'll set it up with one and then burn it with the rest. I'm sorry. I'm gonna be burning wood. Because I need charcoal. So, if you wouldn't mind. Thank you. Yo, I got more arrows, which is actually good. I needed that. With the golden saber, which is kind of like useless, actually. I don't even know if it's an enchanted golden apple. Should I submit my form now? Up to you, Seashell. Did yours respond? Because my Twitch... No, I didn't respond yet. I just responded right now. You should defo submit it. If you're thinking about it seriously, then yes, submit it. Then yes. Because I got a few joke applications from my friends, and I was like, yeah, I know it's my friends. So I'm like, okay, that's fine. But I don't want people to just think that joke applications are okay because it's... Because I'm going to entertain them. I'm not. The one thing I'm not going to do. But yeah. Not yet, at least for me. Oh. You know, I just responded to it. So it's all good. It's all good. You don't need to worry about it. Ooh, there's another one of those things. Yeah, we need more redstone. Okay. Where do we go for more ores? There needs to be... There's those little... Oh, there's one up there. Okay, let's go to that one. Let's go to that one up there. I feel like that would have a bit more ores. How many, oh, we got 9. Okay. 8. 6. All good. All good. All good. Noish. 32. Oh, damn. That was pretty epic.
Okay, then we can continue cooking our iron. What's the cobblestone? I do not have any more. Oh no, why is there a stack of iron in here? Why on earth was there a stack of iron in there? That was weird, bro. That was incredibly weird. Okay, let's go. Hey, Orbit, yo, I was in shock and I was shocked in your title. Lol, I know. Yeah, I had two tooth extractions, so that's why we're taking it a bit chill and relaxed today. I at first today when I started streaming, I was just like not in it, but now I'm better. I'm feeling a little bit better because I literally woke up today at like 8, and because I slept quite early last night, also I didn't stream, and then I just came on. I woke up. I made breakfast, watched a bit of YouTube. Made my TikTok, went back to bed for like another 2-3 hours, and I woke up and I just decided, yeah, I'm just gonna do this. I'm just gonna stream. I haven't eaten lunch because I don't want to eat lunch. My tooth just hurts from lunch. But yeah, that's sort of my day so far. That's sort of what happened today. It's all good. I actually don't mind. I'm ultra rare on rare because Twitch here is really like loady. Oh geez, that sucks. That actually sucks. So you didn't hear anything I just said, probably. Damn. Orbit, I'm applying for mod. Yeah, she is. Yeah. It's pretty pog. I can't be on Twitch because Twitch is bad here. Oof, that sucks. That absolutely sucks. I'll be going through mod applications, not in privacy, just cause with my server helper, just cause I want to make sure everything's okay, and also want to make sure people are that we're choosing the right people to mod for the Twitch and the Discord. I don't know about YouTube. I don't know if modding for YouTube is actually a big thing. Also, 07, the Circle of Death. Yep. That circle has killed many people in its days, in its years of being alive. That's what has happened recently. But that sucks, Orbit. I just realized Orbit can't even hear me, so I just literally said that for no reason. Okay. I'm gonna go from the bottom level. I'm just gonna make that flat over there, and then it should be all okay. I'll go from here because it'll be. Yeah, this would go. Oh, geez. Epic bridge. Epic bridging. Oh, look at this. Look at this bridging. Oh, geez. Oh, it's a spider spawner. Spider spawner is actually pretty nice. String, spider eye, potions, all that kind of good stuff. I used to be able to make poison potion. Yeah, before that's no longer a thing, which kind of sucks. Okay, since we did that, so what I want to do, I want to come down here, and I just want to, you know, cover up all the ore related items so they don't fall off and get lost forever. I think that's all of them, right? Yeah, that should be all of them. That's all good. Bing, bang, boom. All right. I almost forgot to say hello to YOLO. So hello, very pog. Hi. Hi to YOLO. Hi is what YOLO said. That's a big spider. Be gone! I'm going down. I'm going in. What the flip? Light! Oh no, there's another one. Get him! Okay, I was gonna use my epic axe. Oh, jeez! We got some epic stuff in here. Oh, damn. What's this? Chain boots? Chain boots? Damn, boy! Okay, what do we get? Protection 1, feather falling 3, unbreaking 3. Better, I got Feather Falling 5. Iron chestplate of protection. Protection 5, unbreaking 3. Protection 3 blast. Oh, definitely gonna replace it out. Definitely going to replace it out soon. I wanna keep. Actually, do I want the spider spawner? That's the main question. Do I want the spider spawner? I'm gonna keep on searching for the command so I can see how many points I spent. Defo. No worry. Who do that? Oh, geez. Yeah, we'll just let some light in here. Get it nice. Get it bright. What is that? The bot commands. Oh, yeah. The stream elements commands as well. No! Oh, jeez. Almost. Ooh, damn. That was kind of scary. That was scary. I didn't want to lose that. I literally need redstone and lapis right now. They are quite essential for the monument. Then I need a lot of diamonds and emeralds, and I need to go get more stuff. Great. Great job, me. I am so horrible at this. I'm going the wrong way. I need to go get another. I'm gonna make a diamond pick. No, I can't because I need the diamonds. So I'm not gonna make a diamond pick. Damn it. I would love to make a diamond pick. Ah, no. I can't. I have to save the pigs. I need to save them all. I need them all. Okay. We'll just put on. We'll just put everything that's important we got in here. Put all the trashy items in there. Extra chest. The coal. The blocks. I'm gonna keep on me, actually. Armor. I need some sticks. Where are my. Where me sticks at? Where me sticks at? Okay. Go. Do this. Another iron pick. Put the rest in there. That in there. Let's go. Oh, it's getting nighttime. Damn. Alright, chat. So, actually, chat, I was thinking for the stream we're gonna do later tonight, my tonight, or later today, whenever it is. I was thinking, what if we did a an Ark Survival Evolved stream? Because that's a dinosaur survival game that I was thinking of doing in a while, and I feel like that would be a good time to do that. You know, I do stream like twice a day now, which is quite good for the Twitch algorithm to start recommending me, putting me in the recommended page. Except for that one day, which I took a day off, that one day, and it screwed up with the entire algorithm because I had a tooth extraction. Tooth extraction, which was last night, the last night stream, the stream I was meant to do last night, I didn't do because of my tooth extraction. And then I come back and I've lost viewers. Sad. But it's all good. It's all good. We're fine. Everyone should be on later tonight, hopefully. No! Oh, gee, that was scary. Hopefully. Hopefully, though. Okay, okay. Let's get some of these. Get this. I just realized there's a hole here. Oh, no. Let's cover that up. Okay, that should be good now. Okay, that's fine. It's really good. We're good. I just found a way I can see commands and chat at the same time. I'm using stream elements. Oh, that's actually extremely sick. Oh, okay. Sad that Orbit missed FNAF stream. No, she can watch the VODs. She can watch the VOD. Because I upload the VODs onto, I upload the VODs onto YouTube. I've not uploaded it yet. But once I upload it, if she wanted to, she can watch it from there on YouTube. And it shouldn't lag as well because of Twitch. Because it's not Twitch is what I meant to say. So, if she wanted to, she could watch it there. But yeah. Just watch the VOD. The VODs are A-okay. The chat, though, would be a bit harder to see because you're seeing it only from one area. But yeah. It's also a bit smaller. Because you can see it on my stream right now. It's at the top left. That's how you'd see it on YouTube. Because normally if you watch a Twitch VOD, you'd always see the chat like the way you chat. So, but you can't see that, which is kind of sucky. But it's all good, actually. It doesn't matter. But yeah, the VOD should be as entertaining as well. Okay, I think we got rid of more or less the entire thing. Do we even need this? I don't think there's any point to even coming back here. We're just gonna mine this, kill you. Okay, get the XP, and we bounce. We bounce. Let's go. Bing, bang, boom. We're done. We're done with that. Let's hope there's some skeletons in here, because I do need some more arrows. And there's a creeper. Why is there a creeper? Like I said, why is there a creeper? Actually, yo, why? And there's a zombie there. Damn. Okay. I hate this thing. Tubboat. This is Poggers. Hello, Tubboat. Welcome to the stream. How are you doing, Tubboat? Hope you're doing well. We're just vibing here. Thanks to Micro Survival, because I had tooth extractions and I cannot be bothered to do anything intense. But we might do intense things in a while, in the future area-ish thing, if that makes sense. So I'm quite excited to do that. I need to cook up some of these. Friend, hello. Oh, you guys know each other? That's Poggers. That's Pog. Okay, we're gonna split this up. And then we can equally cook them. It's fast. Nice. We have a lot of stuff here. Damn. Oh, since we can now, we should be able to finish off the redstone and the lapis on the monument. Yeah, that means we only have left is the diamond and emerald. Redstone, gold, emerald, gold, diamond, iron, lapis, gold, emerald, iron, emerald, diamond, gold, diamond, gold, diamond, emerald, iron, emerald, gold, lapis. Oh, we already finished the lapis. Oh, dang. So we don't need this. Okay, we'll just leave it like that. Iron, diamond, gold, emerald. Okay, redstone. So we don't need this anymore. Bam! There we go. We just need a lot of diamonds and a lot of emeralds, which is the annoying thing. Damn, that's a lot of things. Okay, let's see. We can't even get enough. Jeez, look at these armor. Holy crap, that looks so sick. That actually looks really cool. Damn, okay. How you doing, Tubboat, by the way? Welcome to the stream. Hope you didn't really miss much, but if you're wondering, we're just vibing right now. Vibing. Do be vibing. How are you, Tubboat? How are you? Emerald diamond. There we go. Diamonds there. Oh, we have more gold. Let's cook up that. Hey, yup, indeed, my dude. Okay, I'm gonna grab a few more cobblestone. Where's my cobblestone? Oh, it's in my inventory. I feel like an old man. I feel like a Minecraft boomer. I actually feel like a Minecraft boomer, chat. Crazy. Just absolutely ridiculous, I would say. Damn. Also, chat, if you guys stayed for a while on Eric's stream yesterday when we raided him, I want to apologize that he was taking people's phone numbers and calling them. That is against Twitch TOS, and I want to apologize for raiding someone who does something like that. I sincerely apologize, actually. That's why the moment he did it, I just stopped hosting and I just hosted somebody else. So I do want to apologize for doing that. I thought he was okay. I really thought he was okay, but I just want to say, I am not going to be raiding him for a while until I think he's matured enough. So again, apologies for raiding someone who did that. But I'm pretty sure most of you don't even remember. So I'm hoping so anyways. But yes. Okay, there's a thing there. I want to go to Egypt. Egypt looks kind of cool over there. Eat, jump. Damn. See, look at that. Egypt's so cool. I want to go to Egypt. God, I want to go to Egypt. But I don't know. Am I ready for Egypt? Is Egypt ready for me? Is the main question. Would Egypt... I just screwed up that thing. Let's go here. And then maybe there's something up there. Let's just go there. Yep, let's go. 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, one more. 1, 3, 4, 5. I'm doing the PvP strategy bridging. Just because it makes it easy to go up as well and run. Okay, let's grab some of these emeralds. Nice. Iron is not a big deal. Gold? Oh, gold. Yeah, no commands for it. Oh, that sucks, dude. If you want, I can find out. If you want, I could actually help you find out. Oh, there's... Do I have to do a bit more building? If you want, I can find out for you, dude. And then let you know.
go this way. Okay. There we are. We are here. What's in here? Let's close the door. Make sure this area is lit up. Okay. Hey, take this sturdy chain chestplate. May it help you on your adventures. Epic. Thank you. Very nice of you, mister. What do you trade? Food. Epic. Epic trading. What's in here? Emerald. Oh, it's a book. We haven't seen a diary in a while. Oh, yeah, because it got burned last time. I've hidden my wooden stick of power somewhere on the island, but I cannot remember where. I think I put it in a dungeon, though, on the island. Well, it doesn't matter now. This cursed stick is a thing of the past. It killed my family. A stick killed your family. What is this? A power 10 stick? What is that noise? Wait, is this a dungeon? Yo, I found the dungeon, chat. I found the dungeon. Yo, let's go to the dungeon. Oh. The dungeon. I cannot... Where the heck is it? This can't be the dungeon. I hear it, but I don't see it. Oh, no. Obviously. Oh, no. Please. Where is it? Holy crap. Wait. Oh, I'm right under it. Holy crap. This dungeon. Dungeon time. Dungeon time. Oh no, I'm actually under this. Let's go. We need to find an entrance. Oh no. Whoo! Okay. That's scary. That was absolutely scary. Okay. There it is. There's a pig spawner. Why is there a pig spawner? I think it's a bit glitched. I think the dungeon's a bit glitched. Ah, crap. No, I'm gonna have to put it... Let's put it down a bit. I need to break into the dungeon, chat. We're doing it. Oh! Wow. What is up with the dungeon? Jeez. Is our Lord and... We don't have our Lord and Savior with us. No, don't blow up, please. Whatever you do, do not blow up. Whatever you do, do not blow up. That is ridiculous. That's a ridiculous dungeon. Okay. Can I reach? I can. I don't even have to be close. Yeah! Get owned! Okay. That's another... I'm gonna put a torch in there. Epic. 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 Yo, this dungeon. Dungeon time, I swear, there's gonna be spiders. I'm gonna look away. I haven't seen a single spider yet. So I think we're okay. That's a lot of XP, though. Oh, there's more. There's another thing in here. Holy crap. Oh, it goes up? Are you joking? What is this? Artifact of Tyrone's stick power. Sharpness. Okay, what is this? One stick to rule them all. Yes, an enchanted iron pick. Finally. Finally. It's got fortune on it as well. Oh, we need to make sure this survives. What's in here? A fish. Extreme and an enchanted bow. Yeah, we finally got it. Sharpness 5 fish. Why do we need a fish? Why I don't understand why these are pigs. The actual game, the server, the world is just broken. This pig's just wandering in here. Oh, what? There was an entrance here the entire time? What the heck? I just happen to know where it is. You are absolutely joking. That was weird. I thought that was the entrance. Hey, no spiders as well. That's pretty epic. I hear another. Is there another dungeon? I kind of want there to be another dungeon. Let's go to there. I mean, that's a dungeon-like area, right? That's fine. We got a dungeon-like area. It brings us closer to... No! Oh, that was such a good save. I'm a Minecraft survivor. I am a survivor. I'm a survivor. In here. Is it nothing? Why are there creepers everywhere we go? I hate the fact. Yo, I got an epic bow, so we're good. Look at this. Yo, there's nothing in here. Ender snap cookies. What's this? Okay, it's an actual cookie thing. Party food, boogie boogie, dance floor, anyone? Only falling two blocks is too mainstream. Wow. Wow. Epic chest, I would say, chat. This is a crazy chest. Okay, we need to get these emeralds. We need to get the emeralds and diamonds. Oh, look at this. Koch Pog, easy. Easy indeed. Look at this. Tell me you cannot. Like, that's beautiful right there. That is so sick. Hang on, I just want to make sure. Ah. Wow. Just, wow. Man, what do I look like? I look like an actual mercenary. Yeah, I will destroy this area. Yeah, look at, fear me. I have a sword and epic powers. Nice. Okay. I don't think we need any of this because we have already completed the monument. And I don't think we'll be building anything anytime soon. Also, where's the sand thing? Is that? No, that's not the sand thing. The sand thing on the other side? I don't even know. Oh, it's over there. Oh. Damn. I want to get on top of this area, but I know there's going to be absolutely nothing at the top. So, we'll go to the top some other time, maybe. Oh, jeez. The light's in my eyes. The sun's in my eyes. Be gone. Yo, I want to use a stick. No. The fish. Yeah, get owned. You got killed by a fish. How do you feel? It's embarrassing. Ah, wow. That's a cool island over there. It just glows. It's a glowing island, chat. So beautiful. I know. I miss the beauty. Is this fortune efficiency? This is fast then, right? This should be fast. It's got unbreaking as well, so I could use it for a really long time. I hope it's got. I need to put mending on these things. I need, like, mending. Eventually. Okay, we'll put up some torches. Put up some more torches. Oh! Yo! Thank you for the YouTube sub. I cannot even say that name. That's just ridiculous, yo. That's a ridiculously long name for me to try and say. Okay. I need to make sure I have. Okay, there's a dungeon. There's definitely another dungeon. Another dungeon. Let's go. We're going to this other dungeon. Oh! That was sick! That was absolutely sick. There's another dungeon in here, isn't there? Get slapped by the fish! Get slapped by the fish! There's no dungeon here, really? What the heck is this? What is this? I've been lied to. Is it just a spawning ground? I at least got rid of the spawning ground. The spawning ground's name. Exclamation mark social. Pog. Pog, thank you, Yolo, for doing that. Always. That's pretty epic. Get owned! Ow, that's hurted. That hurted, actually, bro. How can I get up? I don't want to dig up through the center of this island. Ah, whatever. I guess we're doing it. We're digging through the center of the island. In a spiral. In a spiral staircase. We're doing it in a spiral. Oh, damn it. We've reached the top. I have a fish. I have a fish with sharpness. Sharpness 5. What am I going to do with a sharpness 5 fish? These people. Oh, no. We've made it. Ah! No, I just tried to eat the fish! Oh! Oh my god, the feather falling saved my life! Ooh. Ah, jeez! Oh no! Cookie! Be gone! This is a horrible knockback item. For statue 07. Damn. Cookie just saved my life. I'm gonna call you Cookie. Cookie, so nice. Okay, we need to get back up there now. We just need to get back up there again. Wow. Defo need to redo my inventory. How the heck did I even get up? I'm confused what I even did. Okay, yo, there's some XP down here. No! Wow. Rude. That was so quiet. I didn't hear any hissing, no nothing. I'm out. This Toronto stick, I'm gonna keep because I don't want to use that as a torch. I'm out. Assassins, yep. Like I said, chat, assassins. I said it. They're assassins. They don't like me at all. They hate me. Okay, we're just gonna go back to our base and sleep. That's the best option, I think. Let's go. We move. Let's move. This way. And then I want to complete this bridge. There used to be a building there, but it blew up. It was a trap and blew up the entire building. I was able to survive. No, I died actually. I remember I died. I clearly remember dying, which was kind of embarrassing, but at the same time not so embarrassing. So it's like kind of expected it. Just couldn't do anything about it, you know. It was one of those things. We got another diary. This is our diary collection. Where we collect all our diaries. We got lots more rotten flesh. Some food. It's a food. Let's be honest. It's a food. This is a stick. Another bow. Okay, we need to clear some stuff. Leather, rubbish, do not need. We do not need this basic leather gear. Let's be honest. Do not need leather gear. That can go in. Can we use it as fuel? Confused. What have I done with it? Oh, you can't even use it as fuel. That sucks. For burning it then. Hydrate. Alright, I'm hydrating. Hello, ice cream. Welcome to the stream. How are you doing? I have to be careful when I drink. Because I drool every time now. Welcome to the stream. Welcome. I'm tossing away all this leather rubbish. Unenchanted as well. Lame. What else can I get rid of? Stone tools? Ew. We don't even use stone tools anymore. That's kind of gross, man. I don't even need them. Got some golden stuff. I'll leave the golden. And if it's enchanted, I'll keep it. If it's not enchanted, more or less, it's getting tossed. Iron, a full set of iron armor. I'll leave it. Let's be honest. We might need it. We might need it if one of these things break. Okay. There it goes. It's gone forever. There we go. More space freed up here as well. Which is good. I'm gonna put up some potatoes. Let's harvest this. It's harvesting time, chat. Let's harvest them. We harvest. Go for the harvest. Today we harvest our crops. Let's do this. We're farmer boys, chat. We're a farmer. We're farmers. Not all of our things are fully done, but it's okay. It's okay. We're good. We farm. Look at us farming. I want to be able to make like loads of potatoes. Potatoes are quite epic. So I don't even think I have normal carrots. I would like to actually have normal carrots. Because I can make golden carrots. No, we don't have normal carrots. Issues, right? Let's make some bread. Bread. Nice. We'll just put the food in there. We can make another emerald. Nice. Okay. Another emerald block can go into the monument. Yay. Emerald. Here we are. We'll just put it there. I like this lapis. The lapis looks kind of sick. Stone tools. You shall not regret the day you threw us into... Oh my goodness. Yep. I will never regret them. They can go and die in the void. I will regret if I throw all my wood because I'll need it. I got TNT. Yo, I don't know why. TNT in this texture pack looks really cool. Like, look at that 3D-ness. It looks so nice. I don't know why. It just looks really nice. Okay. What did I need? Oh yeah, no, I have everything. I have my epic pick. Food. I literally got food and I didn't take it. Let's grab the bread and the big potato. We're gonna be Irish today, chat. Let's be Irish. Our Irish lads, our Irish ancestors are gonna be proud the day we started our own potato farm and make sure potatoes take over the world. I don't know why, but potatoes, the word potato, if you look on Google Trends, has been blowing up quite recently for some reason. I don't know why though. Yeah, let me pull it up. I'm not gonna pull it up. I'll do it out of stream. I'll post it on my Discord. But the word potato, I have no idea why. It's just very popular these days. Like, the search term I think has gone up. I really think the search term has gone up for potatoes. It's the word potatoes by itself has gone up. How the heck did I get up here? Oh, it's over here, bro. I'm dumb. I mined up here, mined here. Why are there so many? Bro. Silent but deadly. What did I say, chat? What have I said? They're evil. They're absolutely evil. Crespes. That's some Phineas and Ferb. That's Phineas and Ferb logic, if you guys didn't know. I was trying to use Phineas and Ferb logic. Okay, we go up here. Go this way. We go this way, this way. Ah, damn it. This way, this way. This way. Bam, bam, bam. Jump, 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 jump. Epic. We made it. We made it. We just go up this. Oh, they're inside the cave, aren't they? Look at them hiding. Are you joking? No, no, don't blow up. Oh, that's a big tree. Stop blowing things up. That's rude. Bro, actually, bro. Stop. Stop. 07, assassins are back. They are back. They've got friends this time. They've brought their friends. We need backup. Get your backup. We are being currently attacked by the assassins. Please, get some backup. They have a formed allies. That's my best take at a Russian impression. I would love to work on my Russian impression. I don't know why, but I just love the Russian accent. It's the most coolest accent in the world, I would say. One of the most coolest accents. You sound like a KGB informative. I don't know why. It's so nice. And women, when they speak in a Russian accent, I don't know why, is just attractive. It just is so attractive. I am speaking really weirdly about it, though. I should probably stop talking. And I will. I don't know why. It's just a cool accent. Let's go up. We need to get up. I need to find a way up. We'll just use water. Screw it. We're gonna use water. Water. We're coming to the top. Water. Water. Bro, what the heck? No. Water. Water. Water, water. I don't know. I don't know why people make such a big deal of the way of pronunciating water. Any chest? Nothing. I am coming up here because I think there's a chest. And there is. Wow, okay. Riddle! Yeah, we got a second riddle. Because the first one died in lava. Wait, you didn't see the new episode of Loki though? I did. The new episode of Loki is epic. I love it. It was so good. I watched it today morning, actually. I woke up, I ate breakfast while watching Loki, and then I watched Minecraft, and then I went back to sleep. Solved my riddle for more treasure. Where the desert material doesn't fall, where the plants bloom, on top of the highest plant, rewards will be found. Wow. That was awfully convenient. What is that? What is that up there? Hang on. Hang on. What is that? Is that a... I can't even... What? Done. What is... Is that a chest? I can't even see here. Whoa. Whoa. That might be a chest. Yo, is that... I think that's where we're gonna go next. I think that's where we gotta go next, chat. Is there to I hate that area though. I remember we went there last time. We died and I lost all our stuff from just because I tried to MLG. Yo, that looks so weird. Just like the just bridges everywhere. And then you have this epic bridge. This one singular epic bridge. I wanted to go there. Okay, let's grab our water. I remember there was a... There was a thing close by. What is... I just see it. What was I... I wanted to MLG somewhere. Ah, yes. To this island. Could I even make it to that island? That would be a ridiculous jump. But let's do it. I'm gonna do some parkour, chat. Yeah, I think so. Bro, I'm still quite interested to know who the actual timekeepers are. I'm pretty sure there are no timekeepers whatsoever. I literally believe there is not a single timekeeper. It's all controlled by one person who's just a nerd.
It's probably gonna be like Tony Stark or something like that. I'm not gonna make it. I'm not gonna make it. I cannot make it. So close. So close. Actually. Damn, that was incredibly close. Well, yeah, I just want to know who the actual timekeepers are. I want to see, like, where the Loki relationship goes. And, you know, the original Loki character? Oh, he died. He sacrificed his life for it. He sacrificed a life for both Sylvie and Loki to oh, man. My favorite Loki variant was the crocodile Loki. Or the alligator Loki, or whatever it's called. That was incredibly funny. I don't know why. They were just like, really? He's a Loki? What? Really? That was hilarious. Just the reactions and all that stuff. Just so funny. I loved it a lot as well. Let's see. Is there anything even up here anymore? I don't know why I'm here. I'm just looking for cool stuff. Oh, I didn't even pick this up. Damn. Okay. Lizard's tail. Regeneration. Regeneration. Damn. Okay. Okay. I guess that was kind of worth it coming back here to pick that up. And then we leave. Oh yeah, I wanted to look behind the building. Because I feel like there should be something cool behind the building. Is there a chest in there? There should be a chest in there. Right. Chest? The space? There's no chest though. I hear mobs. I hear mobs. Wow, he survived. Be gone. Okay. Damn, this area is kind of weird. Damn it, I fell. Oh, joking. He's a Loki? Yeah, it was like, he's a Loki? It was funny. It was hilarious, actually. I loved it. Greatest episode. Great episode. I can't even tell if that's a source anymore. But yeah, it was a great episode. I couldn't agree more. Epic. But well, chat, I don't know if I want to... I'm going to probably end off the stream here. Let's be honest. I'm going to end off the stream here. And we are going to be doing more stuff in the next stream. We are going to be playing Ark Survival Evolved. I have the game ready, downloaded and everything. It is one of my favorite games other than Minecraft as well. So thank you everyone for coming on today and helping me, you know, through my pain and everything. It's a nice distraction to get away from and, you know, just chill with you guys. It was really nice. But I'm not going to be 100% back to normal just like that. But it would be, it's going to take me a bit more time to like get everything back to the way it normally is. But apart from that, really appreciate you all joining me on today's stream. It means a lot, and I think I'll see you guys in my next stream. I am going to find out someone to raid. Aw, okay, have a nice day, though. Thank you very much. I am gonna probably try to find something to eat that isn't gonna hurt my already damaged gums. So, yes. So let's find somebody to raid. But who do we raid? Who should we raid, chat? Who do you guys want to raid? Do you have any suggestions? I'm gonna find, let's raid, I don't know, chat, if you have any suggestions on who to raid, let me know and I'll raid them. I am going to raid, I don't know. Let's see, I'm on my, is this my recommended? No. Okay, no. Channels you think you will like. Let's see, this is the people I watch. No, I've already rated. Smaller communities. Here we are. Smaller communities. Sleepy Puffy. Sounds interesting. Let me pull up their stream. Wait a second while I find out. Sleepy Puffy. Oh, he's playing Rust. Nice. Very cool. He's got 1k viewers though. Huh? But Captain... Basically Captain Puffy though. Really? Oh, this actually.
So BRB.
It's Puffy's alt, really? Oh dang.
Oh.
I didn't know Puffy had an alt.
God.
Alright, we're raiding Puffy's ult. Why not? We'll raid Puffy's ult. Sorry, live stream. It's all okay. It's all okay. We're ending though. We're gonna be raiding Sleepy Puffy. Puffy's ult. So, just for fun. I mean, she's playing Rust. Rust is quite a cool game. So, everyone, please, please join the raid. And just, you know, watch Puffy. I'm gonna watch Puffy, actually. I didn't even know she had an ult. That's quite poggers. But, thank you everyone for coming on today. I'll submit my form later. No problem. I will be reading through those forms. And, I hope you all enjoy the rest of your day. Rest of your stream, or whatever, a Puffy stream. And I will see you all later. Stay happy. Peace out. Goodbye. Hang on, why can't I raid? It's not letting me raid. There we go, we're raiding. Everyone, join the raid. Bye. Raid, did it go through? I think it went through. I think, there we go.
That's not what I'm...
There we go. Raid. Oh, she turned off raid, so you can't even see the raid.
No, I didn't say give me my whore back. I said give me my horse back. What is...
Oh my god.
No, yeah, base trade's really sweet. Oh my god. Every time it scares me. Thank you. Oh my god, wait. Do I not have it set on this to like... Oh. Hi!
I am confused.
Gumi!
Look!
Wow.
I have a gun!
Oh my, it's very fancy. Oh, you have a
it's
semi.
It's pink. Right?
Very nice.
Uh-huh. I also have a telephone.
Oh, wow.
Do you have a telephone?
No, I have Blackberry.
My chat's just like, Eeyore's live rated, Eeyore's live rated. And then no one's noticing, but it's fine. It's
coming with your Blackberry.
It's all good.
Just maybe.
Yeah, I've been using a Nokia.
Where's your house, puppy?
Oh, this is my house.
Oh,
I can do this. Raided.
I thought Nokias weren't supposed to break.
Well, you know what, we pushed.
There we go. That works. I mean, it's close enough to do a raid notification. It's all good.
Kick ass 3.0. What happened to the first two?
We don't talk about that.
All right, VOD viewers, thank you for dropping by. I'll see you later. I'm gonna go watch Captain Puffy. Bye bye.